History will judge us by our commitment to a just society governed by law and the willingness to face an ugly truth and say never again.